Health experts agreed a way to get ahead of this outbreak is by increasing testing, and this drive-through testing facility here at Bergen Community College will reopen Sunday morning at 8 a.m. For the second day in a row, they had to shut down this testing site early after reaching capacity. The hope is to test about 350 more people Sunday. Late this afternoon, Governor Phil Murphy signed legislation prohibiting employers from terminating an employee who has or is likely to have the coronavirus. Also, an employee who requests time off based on the recommendations of a health professional cannot be fired. Earlier in the day, the governor signed an executive stay-at-home order for the entire state to try and slow the spread of the virus.
We know that flattening the curve will take the pressure off the healthcare system. We just can't know exactly what the timing looks like. And we are almost certainly going to be in need of every single critical care bed we can find in the state.
Bergen County Executive Jim Tedesco says there are now 363 presumptive positive cases of COVID-19 in the county. He supports the stay-at-home order, as does Patterson Mayor Andre Saye, who warned the Patterson Police Department will enforce the executive order with fines and penalties for individuals and businesses that do not apply. Murphy says this is no time to panic, but it's also no time for business as usual.
Under this executive order, all gatherings are canceled until further notice. This means no weddings, in-person services, or even parties. This decision is not an easy one, and it pains me that important life moments will not be celebrated in the way we are accustomed to. And I know this will be disappointing to many residents, but my singular goal, our singular goal, not to mention, frankly, my job, is to make sure we get through this emergency so that you can safely gather with family and friends later and enjoy many more birthdays and weddings in the years to come.
The state will open a second mobile testing site in Monmouth County on Monday. That will be in the parking lot of the PNC Bank Art Center. Again, here at Bergen County Community College, testing will resume 8 o'clock Sunday morning. In Paramus, Rob Hoyle, PIX 11 News.